This is bat on the head drill. This is the next progression after bat on shoulder drill. This is a good drill to keep our blow consistent and hopefully keep our hands and upper body in a consistent good place as we blow and get into our swing. It also has the added benefit of getting us downhill as we push to load with our bat on our head, kind of eases us forward into our blow.